and all you do with a bottle, that's it, and then you just twist it to take it off. It's so simple, and none of this
gets damaged
like on this bottle. That will always stay nice and shiny. Twist.